all you can to make him and his family feel a part of Husky family right away, right off the bat. I want to have another couple of folks that were involved here have a minute to say a word or two.
So I'm Gene Ingram on behalf of the Helena Athletic Association. We're glad to have you. We're more happy to have Coach Busby and his family as part of us. We're really glad to have you here. I think you'll see that he's already part of Helena family, so I think you'll see. Thanks.
Appreciate you guys coming out today. We're real excited about having Coach Busby join us with his family. I guess through the process, he's been very successful as a head coach the last 5 years, averaging eight wins a year, and playoffs every year, and things like that. So the football resume kind of speaks for itself. But I guess the thing is, you get to know Coach and then just talk to people throughout this process. The words that people say about you, the reputation that you have, the character that you live with, the impact that you've had on people, we're excited to bring that here. And so we're really looking forward to having you with Brian.
All right, that's the real legend.
About 45 minutes, we'll be out here. No, that's not a legend.
Hey, I'm just well. I had so many folks out that just played college ball and now coaching college.
So I'm having nothing to do with it.
But we got those calls and your reputation. Those are the only things that you should exactly what we're for. Hope you guys just get on board, buy in, and hear all that. And, I guarantee you, the community buy in. Only is that way. We're a big family. We take care of you. We take care of you and your family. We're going to make sure that we have a great time. Anything that the city can do for you, the city council's here. We're city council's here.
Yes.